Ladies and gentlemen,
Garrett Bradbury.
We got him.